Constantinople was a beautiful girl that was merriest by the Black Sea. And she sometimes appeared as a beautiful bird that would sing in mysterious keys. Marco Polo was dreaming of raisins and pears as I carried him to Kublai Khan. And he told me to dress for a simple affair as I followed him into the sun. Oh, 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 Marco Polo, I will follow. Oh, 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 Marco Polo, I will follow. But if I happen to meet my true love in a Japanese forest one day, I'll have to stay with my love in the forest and let you be on your way. On a boat filled with powders and black honey wine that we found in Arabian woods, Marco Polo was praising my good sovereign tongue and the way that I fashioned my hair. Oh, 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 Marco Polo, I will follow. Oh, 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 Marco Polo, I will follow. But if I happen to meet my true love in a Japanese forest one day, I'll have to stay with my love in the forest and let you be on your way. Constantinople was a beautiful horse that would canter beside the Black Sea. And she almost persuaded Marco Polo to dance on the night before we headed east. Oh, 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 Marco Polo, I will follow. Oh, 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 Marco Polo, I will follow. But if I happen to meet my true love in a Japanese forest one day, I'll have to stay with my love in the forest and let you be on your way.